ผมอยู่ได้นะแต่ละอาทิตย์ไม่ได้อยู่ so ตอนนี้เวลาต้องมาไหนนะ expect to sign new sa left team ต่อ kaya minsan may time na hindi rin ang outbound sa bed so minsan may hindi minsan naman okay pero hindi mo masabing okay for that day so yeah medyo mayroon mag work so for now ano lang rest lang until
okay. Sige, I'll give the rest of the time to him and to explain kung ano ba yung tawag sa ano. And how, as a batch, we can help you. Okay? And what are your plans in the next few months regarding your yung health? Okay, so I'll give the mic to you.
Okay. Thank you, Brian. First of all, siguro hindi lahat nakakilala sa akin ng Kenneth. And I would like to thank mga organizers muna. Abby, ni Vicky, ano ba? Ken, CJ, Spencer, and si Redbon. Thank you din kay Mark sa YouTube presentation. Thank you din sa pagpunta rito despite your busy time. Yung condition ko is called ankylosing spondylitis. So basically, ito yung condition na nag-fuse yung spine ko in time. Pag-fuse siya, isang parang diretsyong ano lang, diretsyong spine lang. This is called bamboo spine. So basically, what this does is limit my mobility. Or minsan pag nakakita yung medyo upuba, yun. Due to the condition of ankylosing spondylitis. What happened is last 2 years ago, lumala yung condition ko and naapektuhan yung left hip ko. Ang nangyari is yung hip medyo napudpud siya, so na-expose yung mga nerves dun sa hip. So habang pag naglalakad ako, tumatama yung femur, yung thigh bone ko sa hip ko. So yung nerve na exposed yun, nag-generate ng pamamaga tsaka masakit. Hindi. May time na bedridden din rin ako, siguro mga 1 or 2 months, tingin ko yun. Kaya, so after nung 2 months, nagpa-check kami sa doctor and binigyan naman ng binigyan naman nung maintenance meds. So, pero nung binigay na yung maintenance meds, medyo nahuli na doon pa sa left hip. Kasi na-expose na. So, basically, the plan is this April to undergo hip replacement surgery. So, basically, yung na-expose na hip, tatakpan ng bahal, then yung buto is puputulin, then papalitan ng bahal din. So, for sa health naman, just, siguro this April, just pray for me naman. Pray for me na maging okay sana yung operation and maging okay din yung condition ko na hindi lumala more than it is. Yun lang. Thank you so much sa mga naglasal nung muna and yung mga continuous din na mga nagsusupport sa akin today. Thank you sa lahat.
Sorry, how much will the some of us already know, but mga iba hindi pa, no? How much will the operation cost ba yung total estimate?
Ang estimate kasi ng doctor nasa 200. Pero hindi na lalabas.
Okay, so that's for the hip. Ano, lumalala pa ba yung condition mo ngayon?
Ngayon hindi na because due to the medicine na. Pero even if may medicine, may chance pa rin siyang mag-debate.
Okay, so can we ask Let's take this time to also pray for Kenneth. Can you ask Jeff to lead us? Can we all stand? Jeff?